Entertainers like to seem complicated, but we're not complicated. I can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children, and one of the children won't stop screaming, 'cause he's just a little attention attractor? When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole. I must be psychotic, I must be demented, to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all this money you worked really hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. Doctor's attention, I'm an addict, but I get paid to indulge in my habit. It's all illusion. I'm wearing makeup, I'm wearing makeup, 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 makeup. Heart is dead. So people think you're funny. How do you get those people's money? I said the art is dead. We're rolling in dough while Carlin rolls in his grave. His grave, his grave. I said the show has got a budget. The show has got a budget. And all the poor people, way more deserving of the money, won't budget. 'Cause I wanted my name in lights. When I could have fed a family for 40 fucking fortnights, 40 fucking fortnights. I'm an artist, please God forgive me. I am an artist, please don't revere me. I am an artist, please don't respect me. I am an artist, feel free to correct me. A self-centered artist, self-assessed artist. I am an artist, I am an artist. But I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid. Maybe I'll grow out of it.